This is the den of the Quinnipiac Bobcats, where the men's and women's teams compete in one of the nation's toughest leagues. Get your tickets at QuinnipiacBobcats.com. Quinnipiac Hockey, live from the TD Bank Sports Center. There's no place like it.
Heads it to the far side corner. They bang after it there. Samuels Thomas has it knocked away. Goodman recovers. Van Braven, score! Van Braven fires the shot. I don't know if it got tipped, but Art was in front of the net.
Well, Pat McGinnity of the Golden Knights was in the way, Bill, but Bryce Van Braven picked up the puck at the top of the circle there, Bill, wheeled into the slot area and used him as a screen and kind of blew it right through Blake Lewis's glove hand there, just for hesitation for a second, ended up in the net, but just a powerful shot.
Back to Lauren Barron. Barron up ahead, gets Connor Jones coming in. Jones shoots and scores! Back to Lauren Barron. Barron up ahead, gets Connor Jones coming in. Jones shoots and scores! Back to Lauren Barron. Barron up ahead, gets Connor Jones coming in. Jones shoots and scores! He got in behind a defenseman and a great move by Connor Jones, putting it on his backhand and sliding it home.
Connor Jones saw that opportunity up the middle, Bill, and Lauren Barron made a great pass, hit him on stride, made one deke and slid it through the five hole on Greg Lewis. Bobcats up 2-0.
Curry, 3 seconds remaining, tries to clear it and does. That'll do it. So the Bobcats make it more difficult on themselves than they had to. Come away with a 2-1 win. Bobcats lining up for the team picture down at the end where the student section is here at the High Point Solutions Arena. They have all gathered and getting cheered by the fans. And even Ken Sweeten gets in on the picture there.
He deserves it.
Yes, he does. Absolutely. The Cleary Cup right in the middle being held by Jack McDonald and Rand Pecknold. Trying to hand it to one of the players. They don't want it.
They don't touch that stuff. They want the real one.
Yeah, they put it down on the ice.
Well, Bill, you've been doing the Bobcats for a long time now. We kind of nonchalant it a little bit because we're thinking about the bigger picture, but it's quite an achievement.
It's very significant. They just came into the ECAC in the 2005-2006 season. And so, you know, here we are in 7 years later, and they win a championship. There's a lot of teams that go for a lot longer stretch than that.
Where were you calling the games originally here for the Bobcats? What arena was it called
again? The one before this was the Northford Ice Pavilion, but we covered games at the East Haven Rink. The first hockey game that I ever did from Quinnipiac was at East Haven. And, from East Haven to Northford, a little bit of a step up, and then here
To the Taj Mahal
is right. TD Bank Sports Center, High Point Solutions Arena.